ladies and gentlemen, just moments ago, Stone Cold's about to destroy Mr. McMahon in the ring when this happened with Booker T.
This truck, this is what's gonna happen to your punk ass. You like that, don't you? Yeah. How about that? Yeah, Austin. Now, can you dig that, sucker?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, during the commercial break, as you see Austin running to the parking lot area, but during the commercial break, after Booker T vandalized another man's property.
This is my next piece. This is my next piece. Come on, you little bastard.
And there, Booker T. Didn't want to stand and fight King. Even though he had a pipe in his hand.
Oh, no, not this again.
And Booker T, this is during the commercial break, leaving the camping zone here. And Stone Cold in hot pursuit again of Booker T. The fence here.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Hey, Book, you all right? You okay?
Yeah, Vince, I'm fine. And don't worry about a thing. I got rid of Austin. Right now, I'm safe and sound. And wasn't that a sweet little number I did on Austin's truck?
Now, that was nice. Yeah. Very nice.
You know what, Vince?
What?
You would never guess where I am right now.
I have no idea.
I'm in a place Austin will never find me. I'm in church.
What?
Say what?
I'm in church. I talked to the father, and guess what? I'm getting ready to play some bingo. So don't worry about a thing. I'm safe and sound. I'm just getting ready to do my thing with the father and all the sisters. Now, can you dig it?
Oh, yeah, I can dig it. And while you're in church, maybe you want to say a little prayer for old Stone Cold, Book. Yeah, I know that's right. Have a good night, man. Oh, God, he's too much. Just shut up. I'm the bingo man, and I'm finna win this one more number.
All right, let's continue with the game. The next one is A, as in Austin 316.
What? Wait a minute. What the hell are you doing in a church?
I can do this. You won't find me here. You won't find me here. Oh.